Hello there, I'm Keith. Welcome to Let's Fuck Around.
Hi, I'm Alex.
Wow, you're really hard to see next to the window. It's really obscuring your face.
Awesome. I'm Jay.
And guess what we're doing today? If you actually guessed, we kinda can't hear you. This is a recording. This is a prior event to when you will be watching this.
We are doing nothing, by the way.
We're just awkwardly standing in a circle. Sitting. All of us are sitting on the arms of couches and chairs. What the fuck? Why can't we use normal chairs like normal people? I'm just sitting here on the chair, not thinking about it. Alex is sitting on the chair of my couch. Jacob's sitting on the other chair of my couch.
Chair.
What the fuck?
Chair.
Wait, arm. Arm. Damn it, arm. That was fucking smart. This is the best intro ever.
So wait, why can't we sit on couches and chairs like normal people? Because we aren't. We aren't.
Normal is very subjective.
We aren't.
But anyway, Alex, show them what we'll be doing. Sharpies! If you've seen our prior Sharpie episode, it was just me doodling on Alex. But this time, we're doing it different.
With non-toxic markers?
Yeah, it caused a little bit of pain.
Yeah.
A little bit of pain.
Actually.
Not too much. A little bit. And that doing that again would be a bad idea.
And I tasted Sharpie for a few days.
Yeah. Okay, but each of us is getting drawn on, and each of us is doing drawing. Each of us is doing drawing?
Each of us is doing
the drawing. That works better. Okay. The way it will go is one person will get drawn on, and the other person will hold the camera. That way we can better show the angles and such. You'll be seeing it in a montage type style. Now, Alex, who will you be drawing on?
That thing over there.
Hey!
You've been downgraded to thing.
I think he was upgraded from it.
Who will you be drawing on?
You!
And I'll be drawing on Alex. Now, in case you're wondering, in terms of luck concerning artistic talent, guess who's the unluckiest motherfucker? Guess who's the luckiest motherfucker? How come you got Alex? The one who can fucking draw.
Because you had three pieces of paper and you told her to draw one?
Not draw, pick. They're different.
You can draw from them.
Yeah, but there's a difference in how you do it. Just in how it happens. Oh well. Let's get started.
Jacob, you seem so bored.
Well, let's be fair here. Getting drawn on isn't that entertaining. Limp noodle! That doesn't help you get a girlfriend. And I killed Alex. Congratulations! She is now laughing too hard to draw on Jacob. You just have that fuck you guys face on right now.
No, more like a... Can someone remind me why I'm doing this again?
Why am I friends with you two?
No, not friends, just like, why am I doing this exact thing?
I finish right when you get back get to it. Shut it.
I dislike it. Okay, you just fucking walked in front of the camera there to spite me, motherfucker. I know what you did. I know what you're thinking. We are fucking 12. We are fucking 12. Hey, I can insult you and you can't react. But let's be fair here. Are you going to really use the tip? That was a sentence. Oh, fuck. Oh, oh.
Camera.
Oh, yeah, it was still on. I turned it off. Part went into falling. Oh. With your powers combined, I am Fuck You Planet! Fuck You Planet!
You're the fuck
He's
bunny.
A douchebag!
Ah.
Don't move your hands while she's drawing. Wait for her to have let... Okay, you just punched the camera there, douchebag. Father Mucker, be kinda gentle, bro. Like, you're just, like, fucking manhandling me up in this his house. Okay. Very delicate. Okay. This just got creepy. This just got really fucking rapey and creepy.
You said you wanted to do the face, too.
Yeah, dude, let me get my own hair. I think I'm the most smug getting a blowjob position ever, like... like, just... oh. What? My palm still kind of hurts from that. What?
I'm done with the forehead for now.
Oh, okay. I can sit down. What? What? My hair's staying up?
Yeah, leave it like that!
I'm telling you.
That was great!
My hair stays in place. It's a factor of, like, I fucking have hair. And that's how I was complimenting Alex's throughout the entire thing, and Alex has said not one compliment about Jacob's. I'm not sure if this bodes well or means I'm very easy to impress. I hope you enjoyed this episode of Let's Fuck Around. I'm Keith, and I'm a... I have no fucking clue.
I'm Alex. Apparently I'm a doll. I'm such a doll. Patchwork. I'm also a skunk.
I'm Jane. I'm just an abscrab.
Abscrab? That actually really works. I'm an abscrab. Jacob is abscrab.
You're so abstract. I like what I mean.
Yeah. Yep, I'm just a bunch of random stuff put together.
Zoom!